Let us learn to express 0.5 bar as a rational number. Let x is equal to 0.5 bar, which is equal to 0.555, so on. Multiply both the sides by 10, we get 10x is equal to 5.55, so on. Number this as 1 and this as 2. Subtracting 1 from 2, we get 10x minus x is equal to 5. That is 9x equals to 5. That is x is equal to 5 by 9. This is the required representation.